Okay, guys, so, welcome back. I made a boo-boo. So, I'm not exactly sure what I would have done at this point, but last episode, either what should have been last episode, or I don't know how much of last episode you saw, depending on how much of it I put together. So, a few minutes into the episode, no, not even a few minutes into the episode, oh my god, I didn't record it. I muted the microphone because I got a phone call. I didn't want the microphone to record everything. So I muted the microphone. And, oh, so if I didn't get any of it, then I'm not going to put any of the episode up. Oh god, that sucks. Okay, I don't want to go back and do it, so I'll tell you what happened. Luckily, not a lot. So I left the town. Let's see. I left the town. I didn't really get any new armor or anything. So I left the town. I got not super lost, but I didn't know where the waterfall was. So I started here. I went over down here to here. I explored this whole area, well, as much as I could. It wasn't a whole lot over there. A couple treasure chests, nothing with all that much of great stuff in it. So I came back here, didn't know where the waterfall was, went all the way around here to here, and then I walked around to the other place for a minute or two, and I was like, no, this can't be right. So I went all the way back here, around here, over here, up here, to here. This area here is like a little village, or it looks like it was a village, but all the buildings are like crumbled and ruined and destroyed. I don't know why, but they are. So then left there, and I went down this way to where I am now. And I looked to my right, when I came down this way, being here. Oh yeah, I got sunglasses. I got that last episode. So, if you can see how cool I look, it's obviously because of these super cool sunglasses. But, anyway, I looked to my right and I was like, oh hey, that looks like a big waterfall. And I was like, oh hey, this is probably where I'm supposed to go. So the last episode, you didn't miss much. It's just kind of me adventuring around trying to figure out where I was supposed to go. I got some sunglasses. This is not of any importance to this at all, but, remember those costumes that I got before from the pre-order when I didn't actually pre-order the game or whatever? So, you want to check out what Nana's costume is? Here's Nana's costume. Yeah, I don't know who Nana is. I don't know why she dresses like that. But, what does the music note mean? I don't know. Here's a Nana outfit for Rose. You're not Rose. Take that off. You're gonna be the pride of a knight. Rose can wear the Nana thing. I don't know who Rose is, but, doesn't matter. Anyway, so now we're here. After I messed everything up, and, this is the big waterfall that I'm pretty sure I was looking for. Still looking for, what's the guy's name? So I can call it out again. Brunor! Brunor! Brunor. Looking for Brunor. At the waterfall. And I'm assuming this is waterfall. We're here. I stopped here. We're gonna walk in. Let's hopefully, this is the correct waterfall. This looks pretty special, so. Also, I'm assuming Mikleo is the water serif. There's a stuff back there. Oh god, and this thing, I don't know what this thing is, but it's standing there, and it looks bad. It looks real bad. Please don't be like incredibly strong. It's a manigammer. Oh my god. This thing is big. Okay. Okay. Oh, of course it is. Okay, let me check this guy out. Okay, he's weak to earth, and he's resistant to everything else. He's got high attack, not much else. Oh, he's a boss. Oh, well, fuck me. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Okay, I'm not gonna do that again. That was a huge mistake. I don't know why I just decided to put a pretzel in my mouth, but I did. Maybe there's something up here. Let's see what's up here. Maybe another treasure chest. Ah, hey, a treasure chest. Apple gel. Is there anything up here? No, can't go up there. Okay, so I'm staying away from that purple guy for now. That guy's gonna wreck my shit. And I don't want to get my shit wrecked. I tried to turn around and use flame again real quick, but it didn't work. Alright, let's just get rid of these guys. Kill him, there we go. I think from the last episode I got a, I don't remember if it was the last episode, I'm pretty sure it was, I got her a, Amber Spears, so her spears are a little bit more powerful. So, you know, that's cool. Let's see, there's a save point up here.
I finished preparing the bottles.
And she got a life bottle. I'm not gonna save. Okay. So let's... Oh, I can't... Oh, there's a big river here. I thought I could just walk over there. Alright, let's see what this place is. Can I go in? Okay. Holy water from the waterfall, Galahad Ruins. Okay. So, we're here. We finally made it. What? Oh, I probably gotta use a fire on it. Ah, that's right. Fire on the bat. Okay. And, oh, there's another one. I really should take the cowboy hat off of her. I said I was gonna do it before, but then I forgot.
You okay?
Sorry. I'm fine.
God, he's so cool. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna take the cowboy hat off of her. Not her, you. Oh, so I'm gonna change your hair back to regular hair. And you got regular hair, and you've got... That's your hat hair. Oh god, he looks super cool with that hair. This Julius's haircut? No, I'm gonna go with... I'm gonna go with that. The slicked back? Sunglasses hair. Nah, I actually changed my mind, I don't like it. No, that's one I already had. Okay, I'm gonna start with Julius's haircut, whoever Julius is.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Weakness combos during armorization differ from those in normal state. Regardless of the number of chained hits, the damage multiplier will continue until the damage gauge runs out. Also, damage increases each time a different art of the same element is used. There's a lot of stuff to remember about that stuff. I think we're in like our first real dungeon of the game. Well, I'm gonna go down this way, since it's a dead end. And you know, that's how games work. You have to go down every single corridor. There's another one of those. Here we go. One of these. Oh, missed. One of these. Open this up. What do we got? Ooh, mango sorbet. And there's one of those, and some rocks. Can't go that way. We've got a snakey. Snake. Snake! Ah, I didn't get him in time. Luckily, these snakes and bats aren't all that hard. It's fighting so many of these things are gonna take forever if they're, you know, a little bit harder. Okay, difficulty settings. I know I can change the difficulty.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
Targeting. Yeah, I know. Okay. And I got this one already, right? I'll also be like, oh, I saw a monolith in an ancient tongue. Yeah. Okay, let's turn to the right. And there's something up there. I don't know what that is. But before I... What is that? It looks like a slug. Okay, it didn't fall. Let's open this chest up first. What do I get? Life bottle. Come on down, slug. Where are you? There you are. Flame! Oh, they're leeches!
Guess we can't hit them by flailing.
I mean, you can, you just have to flail up and down a lot. Hellionization's made it bigger than normal, but it's still pretty small, making it hard to hit. It's probably better to use vertical slash attacks. It probably is, but I don't know how to specifically do vertical slash attacks. Oh, actually, like that, you mean? Hey, look at that. Just keep doing that. Get him, there we go. Okay, we'll sally forth. Ooh, what's this? Looks like a big bow. It is a big bow.
It looks like it's just ceremonial.
I mean, it's way too big for anyone to actually use.
Oh, right. Hold on.
What? Oh, right.
So if this bow is a divine artifact, what does that mean?
A divine artifact determines the form the Armatus will take. Essentially, it serves as a model for the Armatus. A model for the Armatus?
Oh, yeah. Like Lila's sacred blade.
The sacred blade of Lady Lake is also a divine artifact.
Huh. And that's why your Armatus is a sword. Hey, does this mean that I can use your sacred blade to armatize with other Seraphim as well?
Well, that depends on the circumstances. First, as I mentioned earlier, just as I am the Prime Lord of you, the Shepherd, they would have to become my sublord in turn.
What exactly is a sublord?
Put simply, it is the title for one who assists Saray while working under the influence of my power. Consider the elemental property of the divine artifact. Each Seraph has their own unique element that falls under their control. Mine, for instance, is fire.
Right.
So if the divine artifacts all have their own elements, does that mean a Seraph can't armatize with it if their element is different?
I mean, that would make sense.
Indeed it does. It would appear this bow's element is water.
Oh, I wonder who's getting that one.
Water Seraph.
Oh, let's no go. Way.
Huh?
Saray does not wish to make Mikleo his sublord.
Why not? It's no different than when I was made a squire.
But you called on the Shepherd's power in order to achieve your dream. Isn't that right? Mikleo is different.
Okay. Oh, here he is. With his fancy water pants. What? Hey, Mikleo. You were here literally 2 seconds ago. Altar of the Bow. Let's watch a skit.
Saray, there's something written on the arrow pedestal. It looks like ancient tongue.
Oh, show me! Don't walk off with relics and other junk you find in the ruins, okay? And no breaking stuff. On the other hand, treasure chests are fair game. So go nuts.
Very lighthearted, these ancients.
Seems like it.
Sure. The distinction between academic research and crass looting can be very fine indeed. Perhaps their buried message is contemplate always the true intent of your actions?
Now you're taking it too far in the other direction.
Nothing wrong with interpreting it that way. But I'm thinking this might just be a joke the ancients left for us.
Indeed. Ruins are made by people just like us, so it only makes sense for them to reflect human nature. Quite profound.
That's what we like about you, Alicia. Your, sincerity.
Yeah, your, yeah, sincerity. We'll go with that. Alright. So, left looks like it's blocked off by rocks. Right looks like... there's two different ways I can... Oh, no. Okay, I'm going to go straight, then right. See what's down there. Right? This is where I'm going? No, I'm going the wrong way. Whoa.
Let's do this! Ready? No escape! It's over! Sweet dreams!
Okay, let's get this thing. Shatter Fang. Get him! Oops. Cool.
Looks like we win.
He did win. So I want to go this way. Ooh, shiny plant. Rosemary. Okay. But which way do I want to go? I guess I'll just keep going this way. It has another dead end, so maybe something interesting will happen when I get to that. Ah, don't touch me. Nope, just rocks. Great. Ah, bat. Alright, so I guess I'll just go in here. I'm assuming it probably connects down underneath. Yeah, both of them come out from these sides. Oh, come on. Mine doesn't connect. Alright. Well, I might as well just see what's down here then. What's over here? A treasure chest. But it's locked. A snake. But I don't want to fight it. And some weird ghost spider webs. A snake is hissing at me. A couple of chests. Regular chest. Amber garment. Okay. And an earth ring. Let's put some stuff on. So, who can wear the amber garment? I think probably both of you. Yeah. So, your defense goes down, but your magical hat, physical defense goes down, but your art defense goes up. Well, I'm not fighting too many guys with art attacks right now. Ooh, I should give you that. Why haven't I given you that? Okay. And you, what are you wearing now? Amber boots. Okay. What about you? Ribbon, regular ribbon, battle garment. No. That's weird. Why is the... Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, hold on a second. Okay. Oh, freezing strike no matter which one I'm using. Okay. So my next art that I learn is Freezing Strike. Alright, well, let me see what else I have. I don't want any of those. Alright, let's continue on, shall we? Oh, great. Alright, get out of here. Oh, we got it.
So this is the power of purification.
It
My
is.
My powers aren't much, but I try.
Thank you for trying. It's really appreciated. Okay, gotta go back up the stairs. Gotta go all the way around. Gotta go down the stairs on the other side. You stupid snake, I swear. You better not chase me. You better not touch me. Okay. Back around. Okay. Go to the right. Here. Cool, she made an apple gel. There's a bat. I don't want to fight you, bat. Turn to the left. There's a leech up there. Probably rocks here, yes. Let's go around here and go down the stairs. And I'll finally be where I'm supposed to be. Oh, I should probably pay attention. First, let's go straight across. Looks like there's a door here. I probably won't be able to open it. I was wrong. I can open it. Okay, so what's inside? A bat. And a chest. More apple gel. Ah! Come on, get him! Get him, there we go, okay. I know in Tales of Symphonia, the other Tales game that I was talking about before, the more... yeah, like that freaking purple boss I tried to fight earlier. Sometime in the future, you will likely encounter enemies that seem far too tough to defeat. Yeah, I think so. You may need to level up to battle against such enemies, but it's usually useful to review their knowledge you have gained up till now. You may already hold the key to defeating these formidable foes. Alright. But, I say in Tales of Symphonia, the more that you used, a certain type of attack, like, you know, the secret arts, I can never remember what they're called. Martial arts, do different stuff. How do I use these other ones? But the more you use it, then that's how you, unlock other attacks. Okay, I'm confused. It's that right click to unleash any... Okay. Seraphic arts. Okay, that's the word I was looking for. Martial arts. Cast using left click are set in advance according to what the character has acquired and can change according to the length of the combo. Okay. I don't get it. I'm confused. If I want to set your arts, okay, semi-auto, manual, auto, semi-auto, okay. Seems like all I can use is Heavenly Torrent and Shattered Fang right now. I don't really get why. Good job. Oh, okay. Well, whatever. I'm just gonna stick with. Oh my gentle Jesus. Okay. Let me get rid of these guys real quick. Excuse me. Shatterfang, Heavenly Torrent, and Tiger Blade, and there we go.
Saray, your right side was wide open.
Your right side is open.
I need more practice.
Okay, this way. Spiderweb ghosts, or ghost spiderwebs. This way. Save point. New save. Successful. Anything over here? Probably just more rocks. Ooh, shiny plant. I don't know why I get so excited for those shiny plants. It's not like I've ever used any of them to do anything. Okay. This must be the way I'm supposed to go. Let's go. Anytime now. Start. I'm sure there's going to be a movie. But... Oh, okay, there he goes. He made it.
What? Where?
Above!
Oh, no. Oh, oh.
I can see it. Don't. It's poisonous.
Stop.
I'm going to get you.
Get back.
Okay.
Okay. Mioma! Transform! Okay. So, what are you guys? Your weakness is fire and rock. You're weak to physical. It's a centipede, obviously. Yeah, I mean, look at it. Of course it's a centipede. What else would it be? It's a crustacean? Okay. Well, that's good to know. Anyway, these guys... Okay. Oops, not what I meant to do. I wanted to try to do... Okay, so when I have the three-hit combo, then I can try the, what is it? Come on. Oh, okay.
Oh no, the Armatus' attacks aren't working on them.
They're
no.
resistant to fire.
What?
My power's no use on them, Saray.
But we have no other choice.
Yeah, no, we got him, don't worry. Oh, okay, no.
There's still so many of them.
Dang.
And here comes McLeo. Yeah, I figured.
McLeo!
With the cowboy hat.
Lila, let me become your sub-lord.
Are you sure about this?
Wait, hold on now!
You're right. I am stubborn as a rock.
Huh?
I admit, I'm hellbent on becoming a sublord. But there's something important that you don't understand.
I do understand. What is that? I just didn't want you to get involved.
Get over yourself.
Wow.
Do you really think this is your dream alone?
Saray, do as McLeo says! You can hear him too?
This is
okay. I guess this is gonna be when they become little fusion buddies.
Now, Lila!
Very well. Oh, ye born of the sacred currents of peace!
McLeo! Lila!
Here let our path be forged, that my unquavering incandescence may be as thy purification. Shouldst thou accept this burden, recite aloud your etc.
etc.
The Armatus. Mithril, give Saray your true name.
He already knows.
You bet I do.
Oh my!
Billy!
Here we go, McLeo!
Let's end this. We can't afford to hold back. Let's
left shift. Saray, digivolve to... Water Saray! Mon.
This hour Armatus.
I'll do the aiming, Saray.
All right.
Okay. So... God, there's so much going on, I can't see anything. Blue Fury. Ocean Blitz. Azure Assault. Splitting Torrent. Ocean Blitz. Okay. Oh. We did it.
Wow, that was amazing, you two.
Okay, so I thought
able to remove it?
The fusion
it just
like fuses the two of them. That's why his hair got long, is because her hair
does
was long.
The does it really matter?
But it seems like that's just the
Besides,
thing that happens.
This means that I can now use the Armatus at will, right?
Lost those training wheels. Look at you.
Shut up.
Makes sense. So, that's why he couldn't take it off before.
Mikleo, I wanted to say...
Don't thank me. After all, I merely did this for my own dream.
I know that.
I feel oddly envious. Agreed.
Oh, they're having a tickle fight.
Alicia, don't tell me. Yes. Not only can I hear your voice, I can see you now.
No way. You can see Seraphim now?
I think it just goes to show how strong you've already gotten.
Congratulations. You can see everyone we're hanging out with now.
Maybe we do have a fighting chance against this Lord of Calamity.
Saray.
Lila. Mikleo. Please accept my sincerest gratitude for saving me.
It was nothing, I assure you. But you're welcome.
I thought we weren't supposed to be thanking you.
Guess there's no
tickle fight again?
All right. The waterfall is just up ahead.
Okay. So I got the fusion with my buddy. Party lineup. When Shepherds ready the power of purification for battle, Seraphim 2 can access this power if they have a human to channel it through. When Saray is the sole human in the party, being, you know, the main guy, only one Seraph may join him in battle. But if a human squire joins him, an additional Seraph may also join. So, for every human, or for every Seraph in the party needs a human too. So if I'm the only one, then it's just me and it's just Saray and Mikleo, or Saray and Layla, whatever. But then if what's her name, Alicia, if she's in the party, then I can have both of them in. I don't know, I'm confused. Or no, they only have the power when they're there. Okay. Oh, everyone leveled up. Everyone learned a new art. Everyone's title proficiency increased. And I learned a new battle action. And weapon proficiency increased. Or equipment. I got Divine Artifact Water. Okay, hold on. Let me look at some of this stuff. Battle actions. What did I get? Charge... Oh. There's a lot of ones that I didn't even know about. Okay. Chain Blast. What's this? I think I already had that. Charge Cast. Press left click after casting a Seraphic Art. If you have learned a higher Seraphic Art, the casting will continue switching to that art. Oh, hold on. Pressing left click after casting a Seraphic Art. Or press left click after casting a Seraphic Art. And if you have learned a higher Seraphic Art, the casting will continue switching to that art. Okay. It costs zero, so why not? So... Okay. I'm still trying to... Okay, so... How do I... Oh, page up to switch Seraph. With you. Okay. So I can hit page up again, switch, and so now when I do my little fusion-y thing, it'll be him with him. Okay. I got it. I get it. I think. Switch battle characters if I push E. Oh, okay. I can choose who I want to play as. Let's see. Do I have any? No, I don't. But I'm going to take... I'm taking that off. Or Seraph haircut. And, let's see. I learned new arts. How come is... I don't get it. What am I not doing? Okay, I got Freezing Strike. How do I do Freezing Strike? Okay, so the swift slash that rends through the wind. Attack direction can be changed with WASD. Step forward and perform an overhead slash. Okay, so maybe this will help. No. So how do I do Freezing Strike? I can't. So we do auto, he'll just do everything on his own. Okay. Well, I'm gonna set it back to that. Okay. So, this seems like a good spot to end since I just fused with my buddy. And now I have to continue on. I have to get the water from the waterfall. Does it say here? No, it doesn't. But I need the water from the waterfall because it's special or whatever. Holy water. So I'm gonna go get myself some holy water. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. facebook.com/garagesalegamer. You can check that out. Not much on there, but you can check it out if you want. Be sure to catch the next episode of this, because I'm gonna be playing it right now. So see you guys in the next episode, and I'll see you later.